previously on Primal Tendencies. It is said that food, water, fire, and shelter are essential for survival, but I think that list should also include sleep. After spending several nights under rocks and simple shelters, I found that I wasn't getting enough sleep because of the discomfort of lying directly on the ground. Depending on the climate and weather conditions, I think that often what is more important than building a shelter is creating enough comfort to sleep. I am in the process of making adobe bricks for the new hut, but this morning I went down the mountain to a place where I found Palo Verde trees. The highly nutritious edible bean is found inside the green pods and is a good source of protein. The weather here is dry and warm at this time of year, and a shelter is really not that important. But getting sufficient rest is really important. With this mat, I will definitely rest well tonight.